that question doesn't even warrant an answer, because no, I wouldn't expect anybody to drink that water. And I don't think the minister or anyone in government or anybody in the water section said that people should drink that water. All we said is that it's unacceptable and that water is safe to use in certain circumstances. No, why would you say drink that water? In fact, I'm very careful about any water I drink.